So today I was in meeting with Migracion Departamento, and it was successful. Only one nuances we don't understand correctly: the income. For you should prove the income, that you are have some income from your work or from your rent contract. And you should have not less than 25,000 peso. So before in any information about total income you need, it was $500. But this is not true, because maybe because the dollars change, and now it is $590. So, but it's okay. You can change this paper and bring them again. Of course, it means that your process of cedula will be a little bit stop. But anyway, all other documents is fine. People are friendly, very friendly there. Don't ask any questions about why you want to be in Uruguay. It's like you go there, give them documents, they ask you some correct information about place where you're living, when you come to this country, and nothing more. That was good.